I did was readjust him from my armpit. Buddy! I have a newborn raccoon nursing on my armpit. I also have a kitten in my guest room bathroom.
Seriously, I told you, I don't lie.
The honest truth, though, is that this thing is only quiet when I'm literally rubbing it. Get away. Rubbing it. It purrs. Otherwise, we start crying. I know, need two hands. Two hands. Okay, I got to do two hands now.